old school Civic. I like the lot. He's a CLF bar, but he owns it. VXR, black wheels. I'm not actually sure what this is, but it's absolutely everything on it. Ford Dodge RR. I'm going to have to go and open these up because first time I've seen some of them. Every car, I appreciate them all. Okay. That's a big Audi there. 325i, that's an 06, add a 325i, M Sport, 502 plate, I'm not joking. What a nice car, what's the drive? Old Enreg BMW. Enreg, that's like, oh, 95, 96, 96, 96. A green bar. Nice. Astra again. Sure, this one's so very nice. Fabia. Five liter engine. Fiesta as well, it's an ideal. It's quite right and everything out of this. See it all here, but it's good. Is that I think that would be VXR or whatever it was. I was always an Astra fan when I was younger. Like, when I first started driving, I was always into Astras, or Vauxhalls anyway. Astras, Cavaliers, that match hit the gear. Seats, proper bucket seats, harnesses, everything. The Audi TT.
I don't know
why
I'm doing
the
one
for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 MX5s. Oh, no Fiesta, man. Past the big Sierra there, 4x4. Adams, I think it is. Aye, we sports seats in that, is that what that, I think that's what that is, the Vauxhall so Adams. I just noticed them going about. Black wheels, proper bucket seats. The exhaust coming to the bracket, I wonder what window engines in that. Probably quite a good fun wee thing that we pulled up. Cars. Yes, we've got a good turn there. You look at that. Big car park here. You're in the best turn it's been for all the different cars. Well, they're all good, my head. And then you've got a Beetle there again, and you've got the rest of BMWs. It's a Porsche 14 SRI. Fiesta ST. Mark, 2 Fiesta. So we've got our Corsa, we've got your Astra VXR, your Mazda MX-5, your Fiesta, Mark 2, my uncle, what's it called? This one under the hood. This one else under the hood. It's on the top there. Is that? I thought it was in the Fiesta. Well, and truly slammed and modified. Hey, boys.